Next theme in the 52-week movie challenge is a film about an illness. So I went with The Machinist. This is a very good thriller that goes a long way thanks to Christian Bale's darkly transformative performance as an insomniac who is at the mercy of his own crumbling sanity. It's films like these where one fantastic performance elevates the entire package from a standard thriller to a psychologically enticing ride. A solid outing.